Lancaster police have charged a man with institutional vandalism. Police say 20-year-old Delante Shaw Cannon was caught trying to burn an American flag yesterday morning on the monument at Penn Square. Police say one of the flags had been burned in three spots, and the suspect had two lighters, also a pack of matches.